It's Diaspora Connect UG, bringing you closer to home. Welcome to Umbrin's Beauty and Boutique. We are specialists in Islamic wear, hijabs, thobs, kufi and Muslim headwear.
Katika Tumanjulide, iView Properties Limited, your gateway to a richer life.
Diaspora Connect UG.
Ali ku Diaspora Connect UG ogambo cha mpano gwagwa mulonji. Mpaniriza ku program yolina ko lalero amanyanze Mary Flavia na mulendwa kula mwana kwestukira. Josi zilo tulaba tusima nyo tusimya dala. Abaka twega tako mukulikeyo je mubadde mikwano. Atina mwabaddewo bitwatandika nabo na mutsima nyo tusimya dala. Clicking akadako just in case omanya buli chimu chitwa tukuletedde uchitwagala olabe okutusaako buli bwamu buli runaku. Buli wetu beida, chuo manyanti, Diaspora Connect UG, wede ukula wange kuweleza ebintu ebyenja ulo, eifa monsi, ezenja ulo. Wano America, tusinzira mu kibuga bachita Los Angeles, musaza ni California, ukula wanga tukuweleza. Nitusasanira ama yengo gensi yona. Onako walero, nina Gwenchaziza. Gwenchaziza nani? Onono mkulu nyo, mwami mkulu, mu community yafe, wano mu California, wano mu America, ate, ne monsi yatu, Uganda. Sagala mwanjule, njagala ye yanjula tumulile amanyage. Then if siga deo, tuja bita andikidao. Kali ya tula, ate tugene maso. Sebo nsanzo kula.
Nae nsanzo kusia.
Mfukamide, banange.
Ah,
nzani.
Sigala uwe.
Ah, ilade, sebo.
Siwetano
sawa.
Siwetano.
Mulonji sawa.
Mjevali.
Tukola, na mwe mjevali.
Mwolo, mwole mwono mwolonji.
Tugeza ako tata, mwe vale kusema.
Kati nimi tugena kwe sani mimeka. Lumuru mara.
Lumu wababili, wasatu. Wakati mwe abasajja abakatonda abami bakatonda munne nimize mukozesa ashya barabara
oh rugamba ah isijagenda
yule tujagenda tosabile muko
njagala batigire byenjogera
okay
eh bayinzo batigira byinzo babuzavu
ah wacha bitegera ngo byogera
enze bambi tegera
obo bitegera bitegeza
leka tugende kukirala
bana njogera nani soko babuzavu
amanyagange bampita bishop Robert Kayongo.
Okay.
Mbira wali mu California. Era kanisa yange eri wano. Wajita Revival Power Ministries. Tubaddewo emyaka mingi wano.
Myaka ngemeka.
Ndazanga 15.
Okay.
Nga tuweereza community yaffe. Ate nga mpeereza mu nsi yonna. Okulaba nti abantu baffe babeera bulungi, abantu baffe bategeera Katonda. Ata bando wafeba kula akulana.
Banange nsanzo kula ma bishop.
Nange nsanzo kusia.
Banange zani. Njoge ana bishop wetu ugeri ya banange. Mukama kuhi musedia noga ane mukama. Onye museza.
Nachiro museza ako. Na they so excited. Okujo kusisi nkana.
Nga neyanza nyonyanza.
Nga nebiba gendo kumbuzi chama zima. Sivi mani.
Okay.
Na yenga ndi ready.
Wow. Oli ready.
Yes.
Tuge na kwa gira kubintu. Evi abulijo.
Evi abulijo.
Kasoke kubuze bishop. O ino Luganda ku Pastor Robert Kayanja.
Pastor Robert Kayanja is my mentor.
Okay.
Namusisinkana emyaka 1988.
Wow.
1988.
Some
30
years back.
Yeah, I'm going to
King's College.
Okay. Namusisinkana. And we became friends. And nabila nyo my family. So that's how actually, you know, I started the trend.
Bishop Robert Kayanja, Uganda wali ani? Wali bishop, wali pastor?
E Uganda nali mu bitibi bingi.
Okay.
First of all, nali businessman.
Oh.
Nali businessman. Nze omu kubasajja abasoko kuleta computers mu Kampala.
What?
I owned CompuStart Uganda Limited. Yali mabega wa, by then twali wajita Uganda Commercial Bank. Mhm. Niko Nkrumah Road on the opposite side of Uganda Commercial Bank. Kizimbe chali cha Radio Toro. Na inako two floors.
Two floors?
Yeah.
Ngazi kutuna computers?
Yeah, nga tunda computers, nga somesa computers, nga everything to do with computers. Nga bina to be called.
Okay.
That was and I was so young by then.
Okay.
So young. Sente zanke.
I like that.
Kagati that was so exciting because abantu bangi abali ovubuka aba I mentored so many young people in the field of work kubanga waliwo notion eyaliwo mu biseera ebyo ng'abavubuka abasinga tebanategeera bintu byakwekulaakulanya njagala nnyo okuyamba abantu okwekulaakulanya. So I was a businessman, but at the same time I was a pastor.
Okay.
By then I was one of the pioneer pastors of Kansanga Miracle Center.
Kansanga Miracle Center. Eya pastor.
Eya Chiwewes.
Oh, Pastor Chiwewes.
Pastor Chiwewes.
Okay.
Nali omu ku basumba who were there.
Mm-hmm.
Nena mtebi yali achali eyo.
Achali ke Kansanga. Before tena genda Lugala.
Lugala. Okay. Kakati nga. Yeah. So I was really busy. Nga nkolo wa pastor. I think every week bili kumpindi out of the country trying to look for, you know, avenues to get the supplies that I needed.
Okay, the computers, the
yeah,
type, okay.
Exactly. Hong Kong, China, Japan, Uingereza.
Mm.
I think by then I was about 23 years old.
Oh.
24, yeah.
Njagala nkuvuzage ko mabiga katine.
Yes.
Pastor yasomera ko wa, just amasomero go ita.
Pastor yasomera King's College Buddo.
Okay.
Then Makerere University.
Ah, okay.
Yes.
To science okula.
Katine ndio kanzi ja kuno, aine nyongero kusoma Cal State, California State University.
Mm-hmm.
For my MBA.
For your MBA,
yes.
Masters in Business Administration.
Yes.
Wow. Twin Om Kugu, twin a bishop, Abamita Bishop Kayongo. Science of Club.
No,
science of Sing. Or to only Kansanga, or Kulawa Pastor.
Yes.
Atoina business.
Yes.
Kunkruma.
Or
in a saint.
Kugoli, saint is an kera.
Zariwo. Okay. Mm.
Ngane
business etambula bulungi.
Business etambula bulungi.
Okay.
Mm.
Ngana abana b'osumba kyekyenyini.
Ngana abana b'ensumba nabo bawulira.
Kati kansuke nkubuze, ojo tyo okufuka omusumba before you became a bishop.
Nzija ndi okufuka omusumba. First of all, obusumba it's a calling. Bote kokuba called to it because bobuyingiramu just because of what you expect. Ebindu doesn't work. So naye mbankuza mabega mbankuza wala nyi.
No, it's okay to talk
because right, I think it was 1979 when I found an encounter mulutalo lwa Idi Amin nga Idi Amin bamugoba ku bufuzi.
Mhm.
And asigala kusomero, but then it was primary. Naye nali kukumpia abantu asigala kabana bana fekango lutalo lutandise. Then name for an encounter with God.
Wow.
I got an encounter. I can't tell if it was an angel, if it was who. Nayenga nali manyenti, my life is ending right there.
How was it?
And I got an encounter. It's when you were Charlie Chiroto. It was Nene Ndabanga Nyimiride Kukadala Kanene Ngambuli Dabantu Nampe Chitabo. Kakati, from then it struck me when I was very young. Ningama Jokuvoruariro. Sabitegeera mutufu kuba nali muto ninga nti okuvulwa ero obulamu bwange buteka okubanga bu aiminga toward this because I think this is what I'm going to become.
Okay.
In the turn of events emyaka bwe gyetoolola kwe kusinkana omusumba Kayanja nimubulya story yange nangamba nti
waitibwa
ku kino
kati yategeeza nti waitibwa ku kino
ebigambo byenamugamba ne okulaba obulamu bwange nga bwe bwali. Kati bwengende Buddo King's College. Bwengende King's College waliwo ebintu ebyabaawo. Bwe mmala okupewa Kayanja kulonga amaze okunkakasa. Nengenda Buddo. Nangamba bino bigenda okubaawo ng'otuuse Buddo. Bino bigenda okubaawo ne mugamba nti kiki ekigenda okubaawo. Nangamba nti waliwo olukungaana olujja okubaawo. Ne Katonda alina agenda kukola akabonero akagenda okukakasa. Kino bye nkugambye byebyo. Nengenda mu lukungaana olwo. Bwengenda mu lukungaana yali nga service yabana kusomero. Ne bwe ntuukayo mba ntudde ne nfuna ekinyegenyege nyiza kiza kinyegenyege kubanga abantu basigate bakitegeera.
Okay.
I got a hunch nti waliwo omwana yali aliwo naye nga yamenya okugulu kwe ng'atambula kati no nze simanyi kati ne mbayo ne mbyogera. I didn't feel peace until I said it. Bwe nakyogera omwana n'avaayo
n'agamba yeza
n'engamba ne musabira
n'awona
omwana n'awona.
Ai!
Bintu ne video kabiri kyuko okuva ku olwo. My life changed. I went to another level.
Was that a miracle?
I call it a miracle.
Performed by you?
Yes. I call it a miracle.
That means a bishop, you perform miracles, right?
Since mbikola.
Uh-huh.
Katonda abikolera munze.
Okay.
I think I see places Hong Kong waluo omukazi yali tazara. Nenga budwe ngenda yo anchima kuchisawe. Ne mugama ne mchala kunonya kochi. Naga nitage ekintu ekinjagala mukisa.
How did you know her?
Kati kanisa emu jenagenda mungi eri Hong Kong. Ngangenda yo ku business. Nenga nama kanisa angachalia. Kakati umusumba umu kanise yu, namu ntiyo niyejo kuchimanga kuchisawa.
Ah, namu kukwasa.
Namu kukwasa. Nene munga, nalekundu kwa langu mchala li so committed to it. Nenga na ichi chicho ya gara. Nanga sizara. Numami wange tuwonye wonye nyo. Nenu masavira. Mchala nafuna triplets.
Oh my God.
For me, that's a mirror.
Indeed it is. Okay. Ndine Bishop Kayongo, tuliku Diaspora Connect UG, Mary Flavia, Chakutuala Maso. Abateka msente, banji nyo. Bishop, haina vinyo yu kutujuliza. Haine yu ama gino vinyo.
Yambo vinyo.
Yuhina vinyo.
Yes.
Tugenda vinyo nyo. Enda chike mbili, abateka msente, Ambrins Beauty and Boutique, tusima nyo waliku 7142 Owens Mouth Avenue, itayo munangi, itaze gwe, izla yu kuo vlonji, ngwe izi the original, obuowo, ebiziko, ebilonji, bachala bagala okumunyungu kamunyungu kamukatini genda ku Ambrins Beauty and Boutique oja kubanga byonna mukwano obisangawo ngenda kula ku center da chike mbili ate male nkomeo temvao
Welcome to Ambrins Beauty and Boutique. We are specialists in Islamic wear, hijabs, thobs, kufi and Muslim headwear, oud, oil perfume, stock attar, bags and shoes, long dress, headscarf, and lots more. We also have menswear, from t-shirts, shirts, jeans, trousers, etc. Visit our store on 7142 Owens Mouth, Canoga Park, California, or call us on 818-564-7446. You can also visit us on our website at www.ambrinsonline.com Ambrins Beauty and Boutique, your specialist in Islamic wear. Diaspora Connect UG, bringing you closer to home.
Hey, all my people, what's up? It's your boy Eddie Kenz, and I'm here to let you know that we have Diaspora Connect UG, and it brings you closer to home. So please, just go subscribe on all social media platforms. Bless and enjoy yourself.
Hijabs, thobs, kufi, and Muslim headwear.
Katika tumanjulide, iView Properties Limited, your gateway to a richer life.
Diaspora Connect UG.
Omulungi atulaba ku Diaspora Connect UG tuongera bungezi kukwebaza nchaine Bishop Kayongo achatubulire mbozi enyuvu nyo. Bishop tukome wali eringa oli America omwami amaze okufa akutadde mu somero osasula sent as an international student.
Yes.
Zali sende nga meka?
Sente nyingi.
Nga meka? Milioni nga ze Uganda?
Ze Uganda as a source. Wala si chabala kati nyomu za Uganda.
Eh, wala nyomu za Uganda. Wala nyomu dola.
Eh, nenga, you know, mtuwalo, weka comparatively, sisi sente nyingi nyonyo ate.
Zi anamizo mtu.
Eh, zi anamizo mtu.
Nenga zari nga meka?
Nga mtuwale, satu mtuwale, tano like that.
The entire course?
Eh.
Oh, that was a lot of money.
Yeah, kumotunga oze ate kuno. Ole save interview ato fili duwa bingi. Zibanga nyingi.
Tezibanga, wabla zibira nyingi. Katika mkubuze Bishop, wakola kwa mili mchovu.
Ha. Kakati awondese. Kakati mwe abantu abali ye wala. Abata inza kutege ilabi intu bulambu butambula wano. The future that you want will make you work for it.
Okay.
Regardless.
Okay.
Alitu wali mtu ye na inza kuwa the future you want.
Apart from you yourself.
Mpoli da. Gwoi inokuwe package, inakai gwoi inokuwe packaging,
yeah.
Yowe positioning.
Yeah.
Mesovolo kufuka chuli.
Mm-hmm.
Ni ya ukakati ndimu university. Wali Cal State, California State University.
Mm.
Ati nongeza kukulaba nti neyimiliza
uwe. Weyimiliza uwe, cause America is not just going to soma and come back home and
sleep. Chama zima chenjo kugamu. Alengi yivyo mbi soma na inga ati yino soma na yivyo lebiachi. Yivyo fibia,
yivyo
dini. Mm-hmm. Na ina Korean Presbyterian gondi. Chena li nsoma. Nenga nsoma by correspondence.
Okay.
Katebe na vina mbi kuataganyiza.
Mm-hmm.
Echi nsome seyo, because a Uganda, Uganda engeri jemufuka mu abasumba. It's not so much of education. I went through some stages.
Okay.
I'm not just I just didn't become a brand person. We got the branding and I didn't know college.
Okuita mitendera.
Katibu na lini noko bisoma. Mfunene certificate ya vyo. Bionde bintu bitambule bulungi.
Okay.
Achitegera. Aha, na nera video na bade. Wado wambuzi zote.
Emili muje wakola.
Emili muje nakola konga. Katibu ntandise. Karo nsome no Karo State. Bude
Kampala oli pastor, junior pastor.
Ah, junior pastor.
Oze kwa America.
Mbadde linga ndi ku top.
Oli ku top wa baba. Businessman. By
the way, mukanisa kanza ngamira kuzina zina soko kuvuga ku motoka.
Eh! Masoka ne pastor chiwewe.
Namuso.
Eya
na situ lo kukiriza kwawe musima namu tibinaga banange obaka yongo kina chituseko nange nja
chituka
nagule muruka bali wajita blue bad yali awe ya blue nenga nze ya ega nali chakula bilako siku ewana naye chengeza ko gamba nti you must be an inspiration to people.
True.
Always in life you must be an inspiration to people.
That's true.
Chisobola kuyamba abantu akati ulonzize ngbadde nkulaga level je naliko.
Yes.
Arika televo jentu seko nzize wano. Tewali mulimu kusobola kukiriza mbiseere ebyo kusobola kubako guokola.
Sasa kwa kademu.
Eh.
Ozengo liwa?
Ndi eri wa guru.
Botoka noddawa?
Noddawa nsi. Ani akumanyi. Tuli akumanyi.
Kansanyo sanyo.
Eh.
Kuba genda kuva Uganda.
Eh.
Ngoli wano.
Gwoli ku top.
Notuka kwa
bwe. Gwe buzi bwako.
Notuka kwa bwe.
Gwe inaka motoka.
Uh-huh.
Eh? Go ina ku motoka.
Okay.
Ngomoro kanzi chusa.
Ndio nyamba
ndio mvuze diamond ina ina Mitsubishi diamond ina inaenda Toyota Corolla mpya nungi zinezea kabina everything numberless. Vina vile vitu ngatambula bulu. Choka akacho ze wano obula mbogera taka from zero.
Tedi yako mani.
Tedi yako mani.
Tuna de chikumi.
Tedi yako
mani. Ya de social ya de ndaga mtu.
Tuna. Guess what mwenye mwenye soko kukola.
Gumbulile.
Wa security.
Ah! Ovude Uganda. Emotoka zo zilese.
Emotoka zilese.
Zichibina zanzo nezo ezili ya wezi.
Buli chintu chona chona chona.
Bakusinza.
Wazze wa notani se from zero. Buli mtu hakusinza. Irana gama ntisigia kudayo kugana mtu yena Uganda. Paka ngulambu kwa zechi.
Butelede.
That's what I did.
No basalako.
Niso kane mbasalako.
Kwa chua basalako.
Handi bakubuza bingi.
Bichi.
Baba kwa galida wali. Kati mpeleza yo dola bibiri. Numiza. Buku manyinti yeri guwa pa yamba anga. Guwa pa wanga buli chintu. Kakati olivu bi. Chokati waso wachitegea nti olivu. Baru uzantu nina bunu njo kusinga kubu wali. Kuwanga chi.
Olivu America. America. Yes. Katika mkubuzi. Owasa chui tebunu. Buebuchi. Mkwata mundu.
Kakati. Mkwata mundu.
Hey.
Baku wa address. Nikendi genda kwa address. Wait.
7142.
Hey, okume.
Mm-hmm.
Olabe. Just observe. Waba angaruwe chintu chone chibadewo. You report back. In the morning echiro. Osuo wandika, it was very very painful. Wandika kwa saa wezi ti walwe ya ingide saa mutegede. Saa wezi ti saa, nienga ulambo huli kuchi. Kusenga abantu bajja wonga baina ni mundu, unawo ulambo wa genda.
Katika mkubuzi, wabele wa imidi deo, just kwa imidi deo boba kwenye wa itude wa
wasi. Zo wange wali kupanti utambula.
Ah, chizimbe,
kwa presa. Nakula kupatro kubizimbe, vya hoteli, nakula kupatro kubizimbe, vya, you know, manufacturing plants. I did all that.
Wow.
I did
for
all
how
that.
Long?
I think for about 6 months.
6 months of
security. 6 months.
Atenga wo soma.
Ngati wo soma.
Chitegeza kasenda kwa mu security.
Uh-huh.
Beka damu somero.
E, nukusa sule nyumba wo sura.
Juki na kuzo mwami uliama zo kufa.
Mwami uliama zo kufa.
Oh, wow.
Neenga chari chikola. Kwanga, security na mkola anga chilo. Misana nga nyino kwa nga
ngo soma.
Soma nga sagala kola security misana
ngo bachi
ngala
bakulabi
nyinzo kugwa ku oli eri enda be Kampala nga ndi wa mani naga mane yo atugwe kakati okola chi
okola chi bwanu ali mu security
era chi uniform nga chamba lira mu motoka
achaga bakule mu chamba
sagala banda
ali mu ba uniform
yee bako mbeze chi uniform
bakulamba olwo
kati bakulamba o asikali
pastor afa asikali
pastor asikali kati olaba ulamba bwinzo kuchuka.
Mtono.
By then I think zali dola wa zali kumi.
Parawa.
Na
hila ngo zikola.
Nisende nga mtono. Ningo zikola kubango ino kubeira uo. Ino kubulamu kukulachi.
Kukutambula.
Kukubudu kanya. Katia wensinka na umami. Famita Ben.
Okay.
Ben muna Kenya. Mm. So na yezanya kwenye movie mu movie chi Tears of the Sun.
Okay.
Ben nga yatandika agency yokusomesa. Somesa, you know, as in the cover somesa, nintandika okusomesa.
Okusomesa acho.
Ungangena masomeruga ndukatinga gopa ngaba ina substitute teacher bebetaga. Ngaba.
Na goku ba wechi
naka. Ngaba mpita ngakola magezi ngaina.
Did you have a specific subject you teaching?
Vyona. Nzevyonanga. Kuwanga, evya wano, evya kusomesa okwa wano. Kasi ofuna sila, bado ofuna gundi, agenda yo kusomesa.
Ngogena ngo
chukuba. Wana nangimili, I just stood in.
Wahine, bisa nizo, kwa zine stand in, you need qualification. Ngele
nababi yi, ya.
Ay, nene kome nika muyi ya.
Ngele nababi yi
ya. Nipo nyoku ya kuma kwa mpata. Ayo, you're very cool. That's the story.
Nenge okay. Chama zimu, qualification is zoku soma kwenye lini na.
Yes, eze Uganda.
Iye, nga nchikola bulungu.
Ah, ok. Wewa nchikola munange.
Wow.
Ovude kwa security, kwa coach.
Nenda niko kusomesa. Kata uwe mvamu kusomesa. Opportunity ndala uwe ingilia ni mfuka accountant.
Oh, wali umanyi mwa kubala pastor.
Nze nwa kubala. Cho chitonde. Chitonde, mwenze. Kati uwe accountant. Aiju kile limba deni soma MBA.
Yes.
Nimu accounting courses. Vena. So I became an accountant for a company.
Followed you to that job?
A long time. Paka kati.
Up to now?
You're
still working with them?
No, not with the same company.
Oh, but you can still do accounting?
Yeah. Now I do accounting for one of the biggest medical firms.
In America?
Vegeta Sunquest.
So you're an accountant in America
right
now?
Yes, I'm an accountant in America.
Tuline Bishop Kayongo, an accountant while Sunquest. Neja isije mvudewe mpola mpola ndozo mudo. Mteke devil uji nyo sibi yangu.
Hey guys, please connect to the channel. Diaspora Connect to G. She's awesome. She's doing amazing
job. Welcome to Umbrin's Beauty and Boutique. We are specialists in Islamic wear, hijabs, thobs, kufi and Muslim headwear, oud, oil perfume, stock attar, bags and shoes, long dress, headscarf, and lots more. We also have menswear, from t-shirts, shirts, jeans, trousers, etc. Visit our store on 7142 Owensmouth, Canoga Park, California, or call us on 818-564-7446. You can also visit us on our website at www.umbrinsonline.com. Umbrin's Beauty and Boutique, your specialist in Islamic wear. It's Diaspora Connect UG, bringing you closer to home.
Katika tuwa julide, iView Properties Limited, your gateway to a richer life.
You're watching Diaspora Connect UG.
Kulika yuna temu kwa nguwane mkumulamu, tuina wanafia wa Umbrin's Beauty and Boutique, tuina wa Kushona Designers, tuina wanafia wa Princess of Beauty Saloon, gweyeta zo kuiga mikono. Emili mje mikono, omulimu gwo mutwe nabanyu mizembozi yangi natoka kwa Amerika go kusiga enjala $10, $5. Boze za muze waka $17 just painting anjala. Gendo igo omulimu oku. $3 meka you know oksibe mviri. Ola mkazi kunywa naye ngabanyiride. It is very expensive most of here in America. Gendo bige ku bay and Samsung. You never know. Omkutagusanga yetegese. Oyinzo tukano kwa Amerika. No to focus, carrying up Bishop Wea to me. I'm not saying being an askari is a bad job, it is not. But tell you into Chiwambi Embe, Ngapwe Kozesa, Moso, Ngori Kucheo, Nzachkugamba, Nchimanche Tegeza, Ate, Navy of Namu, Bibera Binjo, Gongo Gazuanyo, Gendo gave into a meter, Princess of Beauty Saloon, Aoku Wilson Road. Bishop Kayongo.
Wow.
Tutunayogera
ku muntu yena. Ari yogeze bigambo birungi nyo ngo advertising.
Eh.
Nibi ne wunyisa.
Ati rashe bishop.
Ogeze no gamba. Nti nayogera ku bintu byokola. Njala bichi bichi bichi. Nenga wow, that's amazing.
Mm-hmm.
I encourage all young people both in Uganda and Rwanda. Buli muntu okweyia. No one will ever give you the life that you want.
Thank you. It's
you yourself.
That's it.
Oino kujewa, atengo jewa tia, by you working hard to get there. That's what I've been the whole of my life.
That is it.
Then I'm asked.
tetunda yogera ku muchala mu mbozi yonna ovude wapasachi wewesi otunze ku kutazi ovude makere university oze kwa America ugenze ingo undu okozo kwa askari mama omchala yajadi
omchala kakati I'm going to be very 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 clear
okay
very vans jeko jita mask
okay it's okay
You know, akati Uganda, this is how it works. But Roba Ngoli is successful, especially at a young age.
Okay.
Omazo kusoma degree.
Mm-hmm.
Echi ndi chibazo kukuloza kuchichi.
Owasadi.
Owasadi. Bwede wafayo wa miaka, wa chichi.
Kasaba wala Ngoli stable.
Yeah, kasaba Ngoli stable. Kati so, so kukuingira mwenso ngezo, I was very young. Nuzi analine miaka habili mwetano.
Awali younger.
In development,
yes,
mubongo wano. So kakati sengo msajja owasangu ine miaka 2 mwetano omanyobo chali premature. First of all, tunawa kwezimba chimara
okwezimba cho ito kwezimba
okwezimba kati gwenzo kuza 9 cent
kwezo kwa mazirina
na ine nyumba nze sapangi sako
oina kamotoka
na ine motoka
na
degree
Oino omulimu.
Nyino omulimu. Buli kintu kyona muntu kyalowooza. And therefore everybody is like, hey, kakati ikisera kitu sokolechi.
Wasa.
Awulid. Kakati nze, on the other hand, nali nyine ekizibu. Because I'd lost a step in my life.
What step is that?
Nakulira mu church.
Wa? Church yao.
Kasanga, wa, yu na nkuzi.
Okay.
Yu nakati nguwa kibero mingula.
Okay.
Nchitake Kakati nze sate gira bintu bibaita that youthful life
dating and all that.
Yeah, asabite gira.
Tiwa dating.
Eranga ne buddo ne King's College buddo nze gawala mbati no bati.
Mbo tia ku.
Ndeka.
Ngabaria. Ma.
Echale lecho. The way that we were brought up.
Uh-huh.
Ngaba tutisa ngaba gama ndikakati ukaso oyagala omwala kati oluchichi.
Echo
chibi.
Why no?
So we're sort of like so Matuwa kuhulu kumela lunene. Nea kati juki ya kati olimwecho, ato uliko neno pressure kati bakulaba, you have money. Kati gwenu wasa. So I entered into my first encounters. My first encounter, you know, as early as 1996.
Okay.
Nea mpasa. Unfortunately, that relationship did not work out.
Wow.
But wait. It gave me two beautiful kids, two beautiful daughters.
Wait, let's go slow. No, what's happening? Wagenda mu church no kubembe embe
embe. Ngenda mu church.
No kubembe da yo.
Chiwa twa. Kumyaka ejo.
Nene na bishop ya mangu. Chiwa dating ako. Dating ako kuono de ne kukoli ochawe.
That's the step je ngugamba.
Chiwa missing.
I never had that step at all. Kugamba echali wo. Chibantira ku message na kwa.
Stay that you've never been heartbroken. Mm. Relationship. Tumwe na instiga bwaluma.
Sibi manyi.
Choka banange bishop.
Sibi manyi. And that's not very good. Ize chigamba bavubuka. Soka wete gereze.
Mhm.
Soko iteko mu experience yo
bwa otegeje.
Otege.
Makuchawe na woja.
Atakuwa bimanyi. Nawe na kunyumiza ngembozi. Na ye nze sort of like you know Ikisela kitu usigira ula, ba usente zizo zizo, I think it was 1997 yao. Zente sente zizo, buti nitu chona, nangama, you know what?
Kampaso mkazi.
No
gaya.
To cut the long story short, minte vita yagenda urumu.
Linda kop, embaga yali Uganda.
Yali Uganda.
Bani ya bagata?
Bishop Wani. Namirembe.
Namirembe mungu.
Namirembe cathedral.
Cathedral.
Yali Bishop Wani.
No kubibida yido.
Kubibida.
For better, for worse.
Mututanika for better, for worse.
Luwashi tibi yagi na burunji.
Tibi yagi na burunji. Kwa kakati umanyi, oruo njoge the government, katonda chaga, siti wali akula
chika. Tawali achigatula.
Tawali achigatula, which is true.
Yes.
Yeah, which is true. But at what point do you know it is God who has put it together?
The fact that you've now, Musa Zeo, to get into altar, kutegeza mukama ya balese together and then you decide that's it
kankudi osoro osoro sawo no ngenda wa gondi ngenda wa Haruna wali ngenda kukola kino wechiti kitegeza katonda yakututeyo
era ya ali mu bongo bo yakwa direction sense of direction yes
kakati no kankubulire ankubulire emirundi egisinga tuyingira mu bintu gwenga guo genze iyo nona abagata abagata ya gasa chim, agata chimu chimulese chimu chimukoze chi
chimu mwa chimu
yeah he is doing a duty ngasa abantu ne you do a duty era bwo madoro baga banne katonda cha gasa twali ayaula meaning that gwe pray yo sabye wanu gwe jo gende yakonti katika tonda yakoze chi
ya
gasa ne ndi egisinga abantu bagenda ne papapa abane bayingira mu nsonga no tukeringa there is no compatibility. There is a lot of challenge.
That's why.
Yeah, kwa gama wawa ichi misinga. So, since I kuga amanti, there was something very wrong with me. Or there was something very wrong with my partner.
You just woke up and said, it's not working out.
Nibu gamba, mugi nukulaba ngugulamu. And can kukuli, if any time you are in something that is not working, banabali yenoba cheerleaders bagamba gena maso musobola mumalako nenga tebamanyi mwe kishiche mubeeramu
that is why
love eri mutima
that's why bishop zinagamba abantu what the outsiders what they say is none of my business
yes.
what I'm going through is what matters
yes.
If I'm in a relationship and it's not yielding the champion changeagala
yes.
No results
I'll
put an end to it
yes. You need to mature. First of all, HNG emphasizes nganyo for all people. You need to mature. Or you know to a level of maturity. Not a gira. Or you know to a mungo baby. And things are not going to yield the same.
True.
Katibana, about celebrating. About celebrating.
They celebrate the outside.
They celebrate the outside.
They don't know what you're going through.
Chicho itamote, but
I had an interview with some lady sometime back in Cincinnati. Bamocha acid. Tata wa abana be. But on the outside, people didn't know what she was going through.
Baba labanga, baba onoba fana nyaloga ndikati ha, mule kamuta nso kwefana.
Even when she kept telling them banange obufumbo bugane munde kemveyo, they kept telling her you cannot do it. You have to go on. And guess what happened?
Nekati awo chenkuhoza, awo katika tonda. Katonda ile yagala babere bwe batyo.
Ebe katonda kwa nsingo bimanya.
Kwa biveko, biveko genda kuchilala. Kakati ino, ewe vita kola, nevi ndi tiro wuzi. I got two beautiful daughters.
Oh wow, that's good.
Buddy in the medical school. I'm so proud of
here?
Her.
Here? Here in America?
Yes.
Wow.
Yes. Actually, the last weekend nali Uganda kugea na hanga kungamba, kwenzi jukiza hapo
yes.
Nali Washington DC.
Ngogenze kukulia masana.
Omuto. Nga you know I have some medicine university Birkington where I somera that's where she is.
I would love to meet her.
Hey, she's a very young sweet like young lady. Omulala ali Detroit Michigan.
Wow.
Ali mo dental school kanya wewe na mangaba kuru kadini ya na bana bala basatu abato
katuvu de wali eri. Did you divorce?
Yes.
Mateka genyenye nyinyi oba
yes mateka.
Bishop Nsongazi kwa ataka nabwala. Okay.
Nemare miyaka mirala musanvu. Miyaka musanvu.
That was back home in Uganda.
Wanonga na katuka wa.
Nga wakajewa ni. Then you divorced. Did you get somebody else? Or that was it?
Yeah. After 5 years. I think 7 years. 5 years. Ndiyo kafula mtu mbara.
Oh, mama. Okay. Bishop Kayongo, Asha Onange Mozie. You might just know I need to have you more than today.
Kakati kankubulire. Buli lwofuna ekintu ekimatiza omutima gwo. Obulamu bwo bukyuka.
Mama, kubawo nyawo.
Yeah.
Abateka mu sente tusimba yo sibya dala. Banafa ba Ivy bana baga matgendo fune etaka edunji etaka legit ku kibanja mpola ategwa ina loan je waiters education loan, business loan, school fees loan, ite munango ali kuzaina bazize emporium, baja kubanga bakuyamba okula banga otukiza ebiloto byo.
Ni kakati mirundi egisinga abo nze sibyange. Ni abalenzi kibagamba. Bagamba. Ndiyabawala bawa. Baba isa mwa maso.
Okay. Eyo nebozi tasobola kugwa kati ngenda kuleka bishop agende abale abwala bakuno abalenzi bakuno bagamba mbu abwala bakuno kwa America mubaisa mwama so nange sinze bishop
nange bangamba bugambi kwamba buza urachi mugenderi ntia ani wana namusobola wana sija musobola.
Ogondo mlamba mlamba bishop tuna kuja tukogereko.
Ogu tuja ogumtu munene.
Mtu munene tuja kuja tukogereko tugulambule
bulungi.
Otuda rachi. Neshala obutaba ku maka.
Yes.
Wano. Kwa America. Na wote tagubogera ko bishop.
Echo.
Kwa boli muchiti
echo. Eyo topic. Njeji kwataganya kubanga. Njimanyi.
Bulungi nyo. Kan kutogende. Oli ku Diaspora Connect UG njagala bishop munanga atsimule. Bitino kogera ko nevindi but he's promising me he agenda kudayeteke bulungi muandeko ka heads up akomonga ina bulishimche twita wo kubango manya gwe omulabi wa form lungi tusima nyo tusimya dala. Bishop nsaba ubumbe umbe mkama wange ate otsimule.
Neyanziza kakati amwana abade batulabo lunako olwa lero. Amanya gange bishop Robert Kayongo. Ndi wano Los Angeles, California. Nyaniriza abo mu California mwenna, mujje tusabeko, mujje tusinzeko fenna, mujje Katonda jaba kolere byamagero, Katonda jaba kolere birungi, okulamba mujja kufuuka obwenjawulo. Kye encouraging abavubuka n'abantu mwenna kweyiya. Nagambye position yourself and package yourself. Musome, mukole ebintu ebyegasa, muyiye, ate tukolere wamu. Unity is very, very important in our communities. Era kye kintu ensonga emu gye mbadde njogerako nti twetaaga okugezaako okulaba nti tukolera mu bumu. Support, twe supporting, let's support each other for betterment of our lives. Ebintu bijja kutambula bulungi. Neebaza nnyo bannanyini TV eno, Diaspora Connect, n'omukyala Flavia abaddewo okunnungamya
by'okwogera.
Kunsokola sokola bekubye njogera. Kansibire byenjogedde tewali abadde offended. It's all for the good of our community and our lives. Thank you very much. God bless you.
Bishop tsawa tusabirako esala ngasina wakubanga mpomba omba.
Wewa. Kale kakati ngenda kusaba. Kati ebintu ngenda okusaba. Njagala okusabira abantu basobole first of all obulamu bwo okukyukako. Obulamu bwo okutereera. Obulamu bwo genda kuddaala ddala. Father, in the name of Jesus, nkwebaza kubanga olina ekisa, olina okusaasira. Nkwebaza nti oyamba abantu. Nkwebaza okusooka byonna olwa Diaspora Connect Uganda TV eze okutugatta, okutuyamba, okutubangula obwongo, okutulungamya, okutugaidinga. Nsaba TV eno yeyongera okukulaakulana, yeyongera okufuuka ekyenjawulo buli muntu yenna anagirabanga obulamu bwe bulamu okusigala kyekimu. Era nsabira buli muntu yenna abadde atulaba olunaku olwaleero, nawe bonna abaddukanyiza TV eno olunaku olwaleero, Katonda omulungi bayambe byonna bye bakola. Abali mu buzibu bubajjeemu, bayambe tubeere okubeera focused, tubeere okubeera directed, tubeere okukola ebintu ebitugasa. Era yamba abalwadde obawonye, yamba abafiiriddwa obabuddeebudde, yamba abali mu buzibu bwonna obubajjeemu. Tukwebaza ebitayinzika eri abantu biyinzika mu maaso go, ayi Katonda omunene. Kwa Yesu Kristo Mukama waffe mutusabidde, amiina.
Tuyanza nyo Bishop Kayongo, tuyanze nge. Akudia muliimba taluwumi asura kubanga nzambigambo ya Bishop ate biatu wade. Nsiga denze Mary Flavia na mulindu wa kubula mwana kwestu kila. Siko lanze ka mkwane timu nene nyo. I have got a very energetic, talented, young gentleman behind the cameras. Nino mkulu ala nise mwogere, wamune Hakim Mwogezi. Ate matime ifanani, wamita wajid kasendwa. Ata kumira mpira aba mkumire. Buli omu wali mutumideko iranga mbagala nyo. Mubere bulungi. Mwedaba.
Views expressed on this program or commentary are solely of the individuals providing them and do not represent or reflect the official policy or position of this YouTube channel or its management. It's Diaspora Connect UG, bringing you closer to home.
Katonda. Hey, do you miss home? Subscribe right now. Diaspora Connect UG, bringing you closer to home, like right now.
You've been watching Diaspora Connect UG, bringing you closer to home.
Well,
Welcome to Umbrin's Beauty and Boutique. We are specialists in Islamic wear, hijabs, thobs, kufi and Muslim headwear.
Katika tuwa julide, iView Properties Limited, your gateway to a richer life.
You're watching Diaspora Connect UG, bringing you closer to home.